700 years before Christ was born, a man named Heraclitus was in the business of training warriors because the world was full of fighting. It's not much different this day and age. Before this year is done, over 100 people are going to die in this profession. There will be a select, predictable few who are going to number that 100 plus. It will be the 10% that does not dedicate to discipline. Heraclitus had this much to say about the business of training warriors. Those who stand where you stand, like what you stand, and for what you stand. Here are his words. You will hear them more than once. They will tell you who we are looking for and who we are trying to identify. He said, of every 100 men they send me, 80 of them are nothing but targets. 10 of them shouldn't even be here. Of the 10 that are left, 9 of them are real fighters. But one of them is a warrior, and I must find him, or he will bring the others back. We are looking for the 10% that do not belong here. So just keep your head in the clouds. Pay a half bit of attention. Dick around and do it your way. Complain and moan and groan about the discipline coming your way in your life at this point in time. Identify yourself. Make it easy for us. Don't let us put you through this program and stick you out into that force of 500,000 others who are doing the job and doing it well. We have our eyes on you. You will identify yourself by name and by deed. So stand by.